This is events, the city that set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. It's a brand new day, it's a brand new event. The sun is out and it's a rather very warm today. First things first, I like to give thanks to the Almighty God, who's by his mercy and his grace has kept us alive till this day. His love over us has made us to be here presenting events to you. And by his mercies also, you are there watching the finest of all programs, events. I'm Bessie Donne Anthony Toesho. I have good news for you. For as many of you as have produced or have had your programs in the past and you want to show it on events, do not hesitate to call us. I'll be going on a very short break, and when I come back, I'll take you on straight to what you have coming up on the city that set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. Don't go away. I'll be back shortly.
Events, Oyato!
The main essence of this gathering is for us to enjoy ourselves. So agenda is out of the window. Everything I say in English, Christophe will translate in French. I hope you understand French.
I'm not sure I understand you. Okay, bonsoir. Donc, je vais essayer de traduire.
I'm not gonna lie.
Well, before we came on a break, I told you that we have good news for you. So many of you that have had ceremonies in the past, birthday parties, housewarming, even celebrations of life and birthday parties, and you want to feature them on events, please call us and we'll tell you exactly how to go about it. Terms and conditions apply. On to our very first show today. Mama Lucy turned 70 recently. Friends and family were all around to be part of these wonderful celebrations. We were there to capture these moments for you on events.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Oh Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for our friend, our mother, our sister, and our colleague, who has turned the biblical 70 years. We pray, we know it has not been easy to get this far, your testimony to all your good things you've done in her life. And you say that for those who are strong, you will give them 10 more years to achieve 80. I think you will keep her strong.
Amen. Dr. Alana has said the prayer. Traditionally too, we want to say the prayer before I say a little prayer for my sister.
Doreen, okay, I'm ready. Can we come away already? I'm not coming. You know, I'm ready. Pulling out, go back on your wheel. You're not looking at it. Don't you have a battle? We are in Lucy Ahonkhai, and put your eye, put your eye,
Jesus provide the Holy Family make our family like yours. Lucy's family is like Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. And we pray the Almighty God to continue to bless her.
It's just the beginning, you know, your inspiration to us all, and just happy birthday. We had a lovely time today.
Oh, we want to say stay true, stay blessed, long life and prosperity. Amen. That's what I just want to say too.
I hope the Lord blesses you. Thank you for being a great model for us younger generation. As our generation, we aspire to be like yours. Thank you for allowing us to follow you in your footsteps. Thank you.
And thank you for everything you've done for us. May you live long and God bless you all your days. Amen.
I've known Mummy Lucy through my best friend Angela, who is her daughter. Now and then you meet a family that's just not a family because you know them. It's not about blood connection, it's purely about spiritual connection. And I have that with Angela and equally so with Mummy Lucy. Mummy Lucy is like a second mother to me. Always there for me, always there for my children. And it's an absolute honor and a pleasure to be here to celebrate her birthday.
And what would you like to tell her on a very special day of hers?
First of all, Mummy Lucy, you're looking absolutely fabulous.
Years of full of happiness, joy, in good health for her to enjoy the fruit of her labor and to see her children.
Yeah, she'll see her great grandchildren. We love her and we wish her many more fruitful years. And she'll continue looking very young for us and she'll carry our children and our grandchildren and our great grandchildren in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And the daughter, the celebrant, how has it been for you today?
Oh, it's been fun. We've had fun. We thank God for everything. Thank God for a smooth celebration.
And this party, how has it been? You tell us, how do you feel? How do you get to put this together? It's been wonderful.
Wow, it was quite hectic because we were planning from Nigeria, planning from Sierra Leone, planning here in London, and
from all around
the world. We just had to put this together, and I thank God that everything went very smoothly. I'm gonna make you one color. I'm gonna make you one color.
Very wonderful day. This is wholesome party and we had a blast. Angela, this is wonderful. You prepare this party, we all here and we had a fantastic time. Mama Lucy, this is the beginning of your blessing. We love it. We're going to be back next year to celebrate more. You're going to be 50, you're going to be 100, you're going to be 110. We had a wonderful day and I believe God will continue to increase your knowledge and understanding in all you do. You've been a wonderful mother to all of us in St. Beats. We've just had a blast.
Yeah.
Now, tell us about a little bit about your mom.
God, what can I say about my mom? She's feisty, but she's there. I couldn't ask for a better mom. She's been my rock. She's an amazing woman.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Thank God for her life. I thank God for the woman she is. I thank God because without my mom, I wouldn't be where I am today. So I bless God for the 70 years he's given us with this woman that I call my mother. I hope that he adds more years to her because we're definitely not ready to let her go. She's been the mainstay in our family.
You don't
even
look 70.
Abiu,
what's the secret behind
it? Well, it's the Lord's doing. It's the hands of God.
And what do you want to say to your children?
Oh my God. I want to say a very big thank you for my children. That all that they've done, may good Lord protect them and replenish their purse. Whatever thing they spend, they will get it in 20,000 fold. In the name of Jesus Christ. I want to thank them especially for the love they have for me. Those who come from Nigeria, those who come from everywhere, they travel here and wide both London, both America, both Sierra Leone, they are all here. I want to say a very big thank you to my children. Thank you for my children, thank you for my grandchildren, all of them too. And thank you for my friends, my family, my beloved ones, my daughter's friends. I want to say a very thank you for all of them.
Happy birthday and long life and prosperity and everything you wish for life. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
African Caribbean Forum, in partnership with Gravesend Council, invites you to our Black History Month celebration in Gravesend, Kent, from 4th till 22nd October 2014. Saturday, 4th October at 9 a.m., Culture Parade at the Community Square, followed by African Caribbean Open Market at Canopy Car Park till 4 p.m. Tuesday, 7th October, Music and Dance Workshop, time 10:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Tuesday, 14th October, Food and Recipe Workshop, time 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Wednesday, 22nd October, Gala Evening, venue, the Woodville Halls Theatre, Gravesend, DA12-1DD, time 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. For more information, email info@acfkent.org or call us using the numbers on the screen.
Trust is an essential part of business, and if there's one company that has earned the trust of its esteemed customers, it is Africago. Africago, a division of X-Tray Limited. Indeed, Africago is an internationally recognized air and sea freight company whose services are simply first class. With a smooth operational network that covers the world, Africago is fast, dependable, and affordable. What's more, Africago money transfer is available to enable you send or receive money from your family, friends, and business partners without stress. Africago UK's office is at 160 Map Road, Penge, London, SE20 HJB, telephone 0203 417 5256, and Dublin offices at Unit 9 Coolmine Industrial Estate, Blanchardstown, Dublin, telephone 01 640 9097. With Africago, you can send your cargo and go to sleep. Africago, a division of X-Tray Limited, can reach you with its door-to-door personnel wherever you are and whenever. Africago,
first class freight company with a global reach.
On to our very second and final show today. Before we show you that, I also like to announce to you, for as many of you as have had your celebrations in the past and you want to feature them on events, do not hesitate to call us and we'll be there to show you what to do. Mrs. Grace Abosede Ebenezer Fabayo turned 50 recently. Wow. The moments that we captured on events were just wow.
Hello everybody, I want to wish my auntie a very happy birthday. We love you all. And I want to sing for Mr. Events. Oh, Yato Events, Events, Events. Oh, Yato Events, Events, Events.
This is the day of new beginnings. This is the year of Jubilee. With thanksgiving, enter his courts with praise. This is the day of new beginnings. This is your year.
Praise the Lord. Now you are talking. Oro Olorun la pe. Adupe fun Olorun. Mo wa ki gogo eyin baba ati eyin mama ti e wa nbi. Ti awa ba sister wa, iya wa, Mrs. Grace Abosede, Ebenezer Fabayo ti awa ba won se ajoyo omo adota odun eje apa te won la fun Jesu. Baba se fe pe to nle aye ni mo se fe ka pa te won yen.
Actually very close friends with the celebrant's daughter.
Okay. And what's your prayer with the celebrant today?
I pray that God continues to bless her and her family, that He continues to add more years to her life, and everything that God has planned in her life will continue to manifest in the name of Jesus.
I pray that Auntie Bosse, as you are 50 years today, among the 50 years you will be the best.
Amen.
Among the best you will be the first.
Amen.
I pray to your life today that you will grow more younger and younger in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Our Father, God, we thank you for tonight. We appreciate you. We honor you because, Lord, it's enough for someone to plan a day like this and a day will not come. When you have not allowed that to happen to your daughter, we say we are most grateful for what you have done. We thank you, Father, Lord, you have kept us from year 1 to 50. We appreciate you. Thank you for everyone that come to the church with that tonight. Thank you for your dedication and peace, our Father. We say we from everything that we're going to give to your hands, and we ask the Father that you take absolute control. We ask that your name will be glorified. We say we pray for everyone that wants to rejoice with that, that tonight will not be your last day of rejoicing. Whatever that wants to terminate your life before your time, may the Lord is right today in the name of Jesus.
Ecco mamma che fa. I wish her well. I pray that she continue to grow in grace of God. And I want to advise her to continue to fear God, because that's the secret of success.
Long life and
I just want to say Baba O Eshe. I just want to say Baba O Eshe.
I wish her more long life as she has got into the golden age, that everything will go good for her in Jesus' name, that her lines will fall onto her in pleasant places. From now on, she will continue to see golden things in Jesus' name. And I wish her good health from now on in Jesus' name.
Yeah, I just want to wish her many happy returns of today. And I wish she celebrates more. She celebrates 60th birthday in good health. She celebrates 70, 80, and I wish her well.
I wish her long life. I wish her long life and good health, and I wish her best of luck. That she'll see her children's children, and she'll live to enjoy her labor.
My prayer and wish for the celebrant is I wish her happy birthday, many happy returns, and I pray that she celebrates many more decades on earth, in Jesus' name.
The celebrant is, she's my wife, lovely wife, because the husband is my first cousin. And I pray to God Almighty to give her long life, because she's a lovely, lovely sister to me. She's more than a wife. So I pray to God Almighty to give her long life and prosperity, to give her good health, and everything that her heart desire.
My prayer for Auntie Bosse is God will give her many more years to come. She's a very beautiful woman in and out. We actually grew up together with Auntie Bosse. She's like a sister to me from another mother. And I wish her all the good things she wish herself, and many more years to come.
Oh yeah, she's rolling with the lion. What's your prayer and wish for mom to like to celebrate her birthday?
I pray that she can see many more years. And I wish that she can carry on to do what she's done in the family, because she's been a very great mother to us. So I pray that God shall perceive her life for many more years.
And David, what's your prayer for mom or wish for her?
Well, I just wish her like plenty more years to come. And I pray that God will establish the works of her hands. I pray that God will see her through the years to come. I pray that her life will not be cut short. And I pray that she will see her children's children. Yes, she has to see my children.
What was the year? I was about 7 months. And my mom would go to work, she would go to uni, and she would still come and see me every single day. She made sure that I had some backup, because my mom was there. So I very appreciate the ministry she's asked me to take care of her. Thank you for that.
It's wonderful, it's impressive, and I'm very happy for people that turned up from far and near. People came from America, from Italy, from Nigeria, and all over the world. I appreciate them. God bless you all.
And what you'd like to tell your wife today, that she's celebrating this golden age?
Yeah, I'd like to tell my wife that I love you. You're a good organizer, you're a prayer warrior, you're a mom, you're a sister, and you're a darling.
Baby, I got some baby.
For everybody that has made this great day a great occasion for me, I want to say big thank you to them. I appreciate them. I wish them mercy journey. As they have supported me, I pray God Almighty will support them. In their own time of celebration, God will surprise them. I say big, big, big thank you. I appreciate you all, men and women, young and old. I really appreciate you. And thanks for coming. And I pray that good things will not depart from your family in Jesus' name.
It's been a great and a wonderful time with you on Events, the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. If your celebration is not on Events, we wonder where else it will be. Events, Oyato. For as many of you as have had your celebrations in the past and like to feature them on Events, please do not hesitate to call us. The numbers are on the screen. I'm Bessie Donne Anthony Toesho. Follow us on www.eventstv.co.uk. By the mercies and the grace of God, we'll see you same time next week. Bye for now.
Events Oyato. Events Oyato.
EVENT Entertainment Glory Shirichi.
Events e to gbaju baja doje ikomo ojo obi tabi eto igbeyawo e pe wa ka gbin la ruge.
Events Oyato.
O ti la yato ji. Events o ti la yato ji.
For sponsorship, adverts and to feature your celebrations on this show, call now on 07944-039-887 or 07985-638-661 or send an email to info@eventsforus.com.
Events in UK, Europe and all over the world. Events Oyato!